tell you something that I really, really love about our reigning Miss Universe. I love the fact that this girl is halfway through her year and she's still an excited 21-year-old. She's not allowed herself to be dictated to. She's refused to allow the world to put her into a box, saying she's a pageant winner. She's taken on the world despite everything that's been thrown against her. She's risen up to the challenge. She's rewritten the rules. She's the kind of young lady that I'm proud of. She's the kind of young lady I've been looking for 21 years for to find a worthy successor. And I love the fact that our reigning Miss Universe is as excited like a little kid at every opportunity that comes her way. She's not trying to be the perfect poised young woman. She's not trying to be the loud, outspoken, I know everything spokesperson. She's being a 21-year-old who's having the time of her